Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Absalay Digitals. My name's Ololoko. Now today I'm going to show you some sites that will help you get good stock pictures. Sometimes you're wondering where to get good pictures for free in the internet because there's this thing of copyright issues. Now these sites, I've been using them for a long time. Some of them have helped me create get good pictures that I've used in my campaigns, even in my friends. Each site has the merits and demerits. Each site has merits and demerits that you can look. Now I'll take you through each site, the strength of each site and how you can use it. Now let's just begin. The first site here is Pixabay. I've used it for a long time. As you can see, if you just type any keyword here like marketing, if you type marketing, it brings you all these pictures. All these pictures are free. Now this site, the pictures, you can use them for free. And also, if you look, it has different categories. For example, if I want pictures to do with vectors, maybe I type marketing and I want to save only vector graphics, I'll just come and click this down arrow, and here I'll have vector pictures. Most of these vector pictures, you'll find the background is removed, so it's more easy to use these pictures, because if you just take them in Photoshop, you can easily use them. Because already the background is removed. Now Pixabay also has videos, free videos that you can use in your campaign. As you can see, maybe you're doing something with social media marketing. Maybe if I click this video here, I play it, you can see the video. Yeah, you can see, you can use this video there. Now if you just I'll just go back. Maybe if I want now only sound, you can also download free sound effects. Maybe I just go back here, maybe type here marketing, but now this time I choose sound effects. There's no sound effects here. Maybe I want music of rock, or let's say rock. Then here it is, here are sound effects of rock. Now if I just play one of it, you can listen to those sound effects. Now this site is very good. Now if I come to, let's see the license. You see standing free images and royalty free stock pictures, which means you can use them for anything in your campaigns. Let me just come to, okay, you can see even photos, illustrations. Now maybe you want to illustrate something. Maybe if I type the word marketing, marketing here, you can see it gives you a good illustrations of that. Now that's Pixabay. Now the next site I want to show you is called Nappy. Nappy is more of a, if you read here, beautiful photos for black and brown people for free. Maybe your campaign is based on in Africa, or where there's this black and brown people, maybe in Africa, like in my country Kenya. Maybe you can get free pictures here for black people. As you can see here, I think it's a site that I started recently. They are still growing up. You see the stock pictures here. Now if you just want to use one, you just come here and you just download, maybe medium, you just download my computer like so. Then I'll just see it like this. Here is the picture. I forgot to help to show you how to download this one in Pixabay. Let's just go back. You can just come here, the picture you want, maybe it's this one here. Now the beauty about Pixabay also, you can see, you can download a JPEG. If you just press download, it will just download. But remember, you have to sign up. These sites have to sign up, then it for you to download just like that. It's simple. Let's come back to Nappy. Now you see there are more black people, black themed pictures, as you can see here. Now I want to show you the license. Okay, about, if you come to the license about Nappy, here all photos posted on Nappy are licensed under Creative Commons Zero. That is, so feel free to do anything, which means you can use them to do anything download these photos and modify, share them, distribute them or use them, whatever, for free. Give photographer credits, do not require, use photos for personal commercial project, modify photos, but they don't want this. Don't repost your photos on other stock websites, they sell photos. So remember this when you're using these pictures. Now, the next site is very useful, especially if you want caricatures, you want things to do with cartoon-based pictures. It's called FreePic site. Maybe I type here social media marketing, and I've typed there, and I want a better site. Now, you can see categories here, but now this site, there's both paid and free. Now, if I choose free, it will give me free, but if I choose premium, some of the pictures I'll have to pay for them. Now, if you look at here, if you want pictures to do with age, maybe infants, just type there. There's nothing to do with let's say I type people here. Let's say I type people, then search. Now, if I typed infants, it give me pictures of infants, children. This site also you can get icons. If you want free icons, here they are. This do with children. People. Again, you can also use this site to get PSD. You can get already made PSD. PSD, which means they are raw format of pictures. Maybe like this one here. Maybe I want something that I can edit in Photoshop, like this one here. I just download it, like this one I downloaded, it is Photoshop, it is editable, I can easily edit it. This one I got from FreePic, now I can easily get it. I just type real estate, like you can see here, if I type real estate, then I choose PSD. Now if I download this, this one here, maybe I download this one here. Maybe I'm doing my campaign is based on real estate. Then I download like so. Free download. I just come here downloading. Now the thing about FreePic pictures. If I come here, you'll need it downloads pictures as compressed files. Now, if I come to my downloads here, you can see here real estate. Now, I'll have to extract it in a new folder so that I get all the things that are in that folder there. Now that I'm extracting it, I'm using Peer. There's this tool called Peer. Let's check this Peer zip. You can download it, it's free, you can find it in the internet. Now, here's the PSD format. If I just double click it to open, like so. Now, here it is. Now it is easily adjustable. You can easily manipulate it. You can, let's say I want to change the words, maybe into something else, maybe home or hotel. You can see this. You can easily, it is easily customizable. You can get this in FreePic. You can maybe insert a picture here. You can even change the price. You can add your logo here. Maybe this one here. You can manipulate the color to suit your needs. Now that's good. That's something good about Pixabay. But they always ask you to attribute. Most times you can attribute just to give credit to the author, the person who designed that. Another thing about FreePic, you can also get vectors. Maybe I'm doing social media campaigns. This time I'll type here social media marketing. Social media marketing, like so. Then I choose vectors. It will give me things to do with at least vectors, which means this kind of pictures, more cartoonized. Maybe I want this. I'll click here. Just come here and download. Free download. Then it will just download. But they ask you kindly free time. But every time you attribute the recipe can drink is coffee. So at least try to attribute your picture. Now that is free pick. The next one also I've used for some time is pixels. Very good pictures, as you can see there, they're very nice pictures. For example, if I type the word pizza, you can see the pictures it brings to me. A lot of good, nice pictures you can use. I scroll like so, and also it gives me some keywords about the words that are surrounding that kind of keyword. Things to do with a restaurant like salad, here, burger, food. And now the good thing about this, you can also choose the orientation of the pictures. Maybe you want horizontal, or maybe you want square. Maybe you are doing Instagram campaign. Maybe you want square pictures. Remember, Instagrams are 1,000 by 1,000. So you can choose this in square. It's very, you can just click here and download. But once in a while, they tell you to donate. If you can't donate, why not? Because this artist, you can see the picture you just downloaded here, squared here, as you can see. The good thing about also pixels, they have videos. Maybe I want videos to do with pizzas. They're not there. The videos are not so much. Maybe I just type marketing. Then I choose loads. Take some time to load. Yeah. Okay. They also say they. The marketing, then okay. Now let me choose another keyword that you might get a video for. While workplace, then let's choose videos. Yeah, here is the videos for workplace. As you can see here, you can just play. Let's try to play this one here. And maybe you want, you're talking about workplace and you want a video of the same. You can just choose this one here. Maybe you can just come here and download. Now you can download original, which is so huge. Maybe you can just download the standard one, HP, and you can just press free download. You just download. Of course, it tells you set link back to the video. You can use the following text. Maybe it's just a must, but you can give attribution. Now if you download the video, you can just go to the folder where it is so you can just try to play it. As you can see here is the video. Here's the video. Let's try to play. Yeah, there you go to your video. Now you can use it wherever you want to use it. Now that is pixels. That's pixel. Now let's go to our last resource that you can get pictures and videos. Now come here, this is Unsplash. Unsplash is so good. Good stock pictures. Maybe I type here watch. As you can see, I've typed here watch. I'm looking for, maybe I'm trying to talk about watches, types of watches, my campaign. Now you see it gives me all types of watches here. Now you can choose the orientation landscape just like the other one, but now this one here, maybe you want the background to be in another color, as you can see here. Now if I click this orange here, you see it's trying to give me colors with orange. Maybe if I choose blue, yeah, now you see the themes are more oriented on, I think this light blue, if I'm not wrong. No, sorry, not blue, purple. So you can see the theme are more inclined in purple. Then maybe I try red. Yeah. So you find Billy is giving me things to do with red, maybe red watches and any other aspect. Now, guys, those are five sites you can use as a marketer, as a campaigner, or maybe you have a website that you want to use some pictures and you don't know where to get some pictures or video or even soundtracks. Those are the five sites that I recommend. All of them are free. If you go to the license section, you'll find maybe if I come here, look for the licensing. Where is it? If I come here, about it tells me over 2 million high resolution media bought by generous community. Let me look at the licensing. Okay. Yeah, but normally these sites have used them, yeah, the licensing. Yeah, you can see unsplash photos are made to be used freely. Our license reflects that all photos to be downloaded are used for free, commercial. So those sites, all of them, most of them are licensed free. I know all of them are licensed free. Maybe this one here is the one that we pick, that some you have to buy and maybe give attribution, but all the rest are free. Now, thank you for watching the video. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and watch, subscribe and share. I like to share so much so that you support me to produce more videos of the same. Have a nice week. Have a nice year. Bye.